Okay, okay, let's get down to brass tacks. Are there any ethical and or moral dilemmas for, let's say, a goldfish, for example, to be in a relationship with a camel?